This video tutorial shows you how to use the California Missions map. On the left panel is a list of the 21 missions built in California from 1769 to 1823. They're arranged by year, followed by the name of the mission. On the right panel is an overview map showing the mission locations indicated by bells. And as you hover over each bell, you'll see the name of the mission. The plus button will zoom in. The minus button zooms out, and you may pan around on the screen. To select a particular mission, you may click on its name or the date. Now the right-hand panel changes to a street map of the current location of the mission. The right panel now has information about that mission, including the year, population, and a picture. It also includes a link to that mission's website. On the left-hand panel, underneath the information block, is a small inset map with the overview. And you'll notice to the right there's a swap button, swap map button. When you click on that, it swaps the inset map with the main map on the right side. And notice that the mission that you've selected is centered in each map. If you want a list of the 21 missions, just click on this list icon, and to return back to the original story map view, click on the home icon in the upper left. To open the California Geographic Alliance homepage, just click on our icon on the right-hand side. And this is the California Missions story map.